all the way around there in the end. Franz Pangop, the goal scorer.
And now the anthem.
Only on my view, only on my view, shaking when I say this is
thank you.
True, and it very, very dry. So a lot of overhit and underhit. Malong. No real opportunities at either end. Malong. Taking his time, and that's really good play in the end to win the free kick from the Atletico Madrid man. Been a keen watcher of the game last night at the Vicente Calderon back in Spain. Atletico were knocked out by Real Madrid in the UEFA Champions League semi-final. Despite the victory for Diego Simeone. Just switch it there for the winner of Ben Lamaki. Came into the side today. Second game for each side in the Islamic Solidarity Games. Thank you. have it here with Jean Coat, Bawack, and Biobe. It's Bawack, and the long on, and Biobe. Game there in Group B, but it's all about Group A here. Most of the sides switching between the two stadiums for their games. Azerbaijan playing all of their matches here in the city. And Zaharin just where the goal should have stood, to be honest. His run a little better, he may well have got on that. Come out, pinging one long, but that will carry over the line for a goal kick to Cameroon.